For this project, we walked from the Art Centre to the Incubate Art Studio.
We go for a walk and we interact with the landscape. And by interaction, I mean that we might look at plants, but we also smell plants or might pet some plants.
So in doing that and observing and sensing the city, we become part of an urban ecology, which is very important.
You take a map and you can follow our route, or you can make your own. Plant blindness is the inability of humans to actually see plants in their environment. What we are trying to do is to create new connections with urban ecologies and to get people to pay more attention to the plantiness of Bankstown in this sense.
I think the pandemic definitely has slowed people down and brought the scale of what we're thinking about often to a neighbourhood level. People have been able to go outside and observe their local environments in a way that looks quite different to what it did look like a year ago. Seemingly subtle changes can mean a lot for a plant, for an edge, for a garden, for a park, and I think that's very interesting to start noticing.